today, Super Mario Logan. I wanted to make a Child's Play video, so and that's what Logan's gonna do. So in the episode, Mario was sitting on a couch, and then Jeffy was there. He says, "Hey, Daddy, what doing?" "Well, nothing, Jeffy. I'm just watching TV." And then all of a sudden, a commercial comes in. It says, "Hey, kids, do you want a doll that talks and be your friend to the end? Well, not well, worry no more. Introducing a good guy doll that really talks." And they all say three sentences. And then Jeffy says, "Oh, wow, Daddy, it's a good guy doll. I wish I want one of my own." And then Mario says, "Okay, Jeffy, I guess I'll get you a good guy doll." Then 4 hours later, Mario comes back with a good guy doll, and it has a picture of Chucky right there. Well, yeah, not exactly. So anyways, back to what I was saying. Mario gives Jeffy his good guy doll. And then there's a button on the back of Chucky, the good guy doll. And Jeffy presses it, and it talks and says, "Hi, I'm Chucky. Wanna play?" And then Jeffy says, Sure, I'll play with you." And then Mario says, "Will you have to name your doll?" And then Jeffy, he said, "Oh, how about Chucky?" And then, "Yeah, that's a good name, Jeffy." So then when it was nighttime, Mario put Jeffy to bed. And then while he was sleeping, Mario saw that Chucky was on the couch. He was like, "What are you doing here?" So then all of a sudden, Mario looked at the good guy's box, and then he says, "Oh, that's funny. How did that good guy doll get out so fast?" And then all of a sudden, when Mario turned around, Chucky was gone. And then Mario says, "Where did Chucky go?" And then Mario, he turned around, and then he screamed. Chucky was on the white couch in the living room. And then he ran to Jeffy's room to wake him up. And then he says, "Daddy, why did you wake me up?" And then come look in the living room. And then Jeffy, he saw Chucky on the couch. "Oh my God, Daddy, how did he get there?" And then, "I don't know, Jeffy. I think maybe he's evil." And then Jeffy says, "Come on, Daddy, don't be serious. Dolls don't move." But then suddenly, when Jeffy went to his crib, he screamed again. And then he saw Mario. He came to him and says, "What's wrong, Jeffy?" "Oh my God!" And there was Chucky on Jeffy's crib. He's like, "Daddy, I could've sworn he moved." And Mario says, "Jeffy, you know that dolls don't move on their own." He's like, "Yes, Daddy. It was really scary." Then the next morning, Mario was sitting on the white couch in the living room and heard Jeffy screaming. He's like, "Oh God, where is it now?" And then he went to Jeffy and says, "Jeffy, what's going on?" And then suddenly, what the heck? Mario saw the Cheerios on the floor. And he said, "Jeffy, did you do this?" And he said, "No, Daddy, I didn't. It was..." Then who did it? And then Jeffy said, "Chucky did it." And then Mario says, "Oh, Jeffy, Chucky didn't do it." And he says, "Yes, Daddy, he was really scary." And then Jeffy was interrupted by a doorbell, and it was Rosalina at the door. And he's like, "Hey, Mario, what's going on?" And Mario says, "Oh, nothing. I just got Jeffy a good guy doll." And then Rosalina says, "What's a good guy doll?" It's a doll where you can make it talk and be your friend till the end." And Rosalina says, "Oh my God, Mario, look behind you!" And then Mario screamed. Chucky was behind him holding a knife. then suddenly, Chucky, he came to life and he talked. He talked to Mario like this.
Hi, I'm Chucky. Wanna play?
Then Mario said, oh my god, no, leave me alone! And then Mario goes in and starts running while Chucky was behind him. And then, Jeffy, quick, hide. What's wrong, Daddy? Chucky, he's gonna kill us. Oh my gosh! And then Jeffy hide under his crib. And then Mario had an idea. We gotta get rid of that doll. So then, and Rosalina says, yeah, sure thing. Let's get rid of it. So Mario, he went to the kitchen, into the knife cabinet. He got a knife. And then Chucky, he saw the knife and he was like, oh my god, no! And then Jeffy came up and says, what's up, nigga? And then he punched Chucky really hard, and then Jeffy screamed like this. Ah! Chucky had scars on his face, and the good guy outfit was ripped apart, and he was burned. And Chucky was so evil, like, he said like this. Then Jeffy was running away while Chucky was behind him. Then all of a sudden, Mario came up to Chucky and he grabbed and threw him in the fireplace. And then Mario said, Jeffy, quick, grab a match. So Jeffy got a match, and then when Chucky saw that Jeffy was about to line him up, he said, no, Chucky, please. No, Jeffy, please. We're friends again, remember? And then Jeffy says, this is the end, bitch. And then he started lighting up Chucky on fire, and he was burning. And then Chucky was dead. And then Jeffy says, oh, thank God, I'm never getting that doll again. And then Mario says, yep, that's right.